So I just finished straightening up the wiring on the Amphicar. And we are doing a wiring schematic. And while I'm doing that, Michael's over here doing the battery box. Oh, look at that. So that's going to bolt into the front, huh?
Yeah.
And there's the box to hold that 12-volt battery. Very good.